Clotrimazole is a topical broad-spectrum antifungal agent used for the treatment of a wide variety of dermatophyte infections and candidiasis. In this video, let's find found. What is clotrimazole? What is clotrimazole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking clotrimazole? How does clotrimazole work? How to use clotrimazole? What is clotrimazole? Clotrimazole, sold under the brand name Lotrimin, among others, is an antifungal medication. It is used to treat vaginal yeast infections, oral thrush, diaper rash, tinea versicolor, and types of ringworm including athlete's foot and jock itch. Clotrimazole was discovered in 1969. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. What is clotrimazole used for? Topical preparations. Clotrimazole topical cream is indicated for the topical treatment of the following dermal infections: tinea pedis, tinea cruris, and tinea corporis due to trichophyton rubrum, trichophyton mantagraphytes, epidermophyton flaucosum. Candidiasis due to candida albicans. Tinea versicolor due to malassezia furfur. Diaper rash infected by candida albicans. In some preparations, clotrimazole may be combined with betamethasone dipropionate, a corticosteroid. Oral preparations. The oral trochation is indicated for the local treatment of oropharyngeal candidiasis. It is also indicated as a prophylactic drug to reduce the incidence of oropharyngeal candidiasis in patients immunocompromised by conditions such as chemotherapy, radiotherapy, or steroid therapy utilized in the treatment of leukemia, solid tumors, or renal transplantation. Troche preparations are not indicated for the treatment of any systemic mycoses. Contraindication. Clotrimazole is contraindicated for patients known to have onychomycosis. Topical clotrimazole is not effective for onychomycosis. Pregnancy. Breastfeeding. Contraceptive devices, menstruation. Azole antifungals hypersensitivity. Ocular exposure, ophthalmic administration. Drug-drug interactions. Side effects. Side effects of the oral formulation include itching, nausea, and vomiting. Less than 10% of patients using the oral formulation may have abnormal liver function tests. Side effects include rash, hives, blisters, burning, itching, peeling, redness, swelling, pain, or other signs of skin irritation. When used to treat vulvovaginal candidiasis, yeast infection, less than 10% of patients have vulvar or vaginal burning sensation. Less than 1% of patients have the following side effects: burning or itching of penis of a sexual partner, polyuria, vulving, soreness, edema, or discharge. Pharmacodynamic. Clotrimazole is a broad-spectrum antifungal agent that inhibits the growth of pathogenic yeasts by changing the permeability of cell membranes. The action of clotrimazole is fungistatic at concentrations of drug up to 20 micrograms per milliliter and may be fungicidal in vitro against Candida albicans and other species of the genus Candida at higher concentrations. Unfortunately, resistance to clotrimazole, which was rare in the past, is now common in various patient populations. Clotrimazole is generally considered to be a fungistatic and not a fungicidal drug. Although this contrast is not absolute, as clotrimazole shows fungicidal properties at higher concentrations. Mechanism of action. Clotrimazole acts primarily by damaging the permeability barrier in the cell membrane of fungi. Clotrimazole causes inhibition of ergosterol biosynthesis, an essential constituent of fungal cell membranes. If ergosterol synthesis is either completely or partially inhibited, the cell is no longer able to construct an intact and functional cell membrane. Because ergosterol directly promotes the growth of fungal cells in a hormone-like fashion, rapid onset of the above events leads to dose-dependent inhibition of fungal growth. Though decreased ergosterol, due to the inhibition of lanosterol 14-dimase, also known as CYP51, is accepted to be primarily responsible for the antimycotic properties of clotrimazole, this drug also shows other pharmacological effects. These include the inhibition of sarcoplasmic reticulum Ca2+ ATPase, depletion of intracellular calcium, and blocking of independent potassium channels and voltage-dependent calcium channels. The action of clotrimazole on these targets accounts for other effects of this drug that are separate from its antimycotic activities. Dose. Candidiasis. Oropharyngeal candidiasis, prophylaxis. 10 mg PO slowly dissolved in mouth TID or until steroids reduced to maintenance levels. Oropharyngeal candidiasis, treatment. 10 mg PO slowly dissolved in mouth 5 times daily for 14 consecutive days, when used for initial HIV-1 treatment, duration is typically 7 to 14 days. Safety advice. Clotrimazole topical has been assigned to pregnancy category B by the FDA. Systemic absorption is minimal following topical or vaginal administration. That's all the information about clotrimazole we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.